Good afternoon, friends. Happy Friday, May 19th. I just wanted to hop on today and just say hello. You won't see me because I have bed head and I'm not taking a shower today. I did get dressed. But it's supposed to rain today. We thought it was supposed to start at 6 a.m. and it hasn't started yet, and it is 12:30. Miss Cali is over there sleeping. She will lay right there and then just finally flop. Went to an auction and the box is for that, and it is one of those lanterns, flameless candle lanterns. So that will go into the sunroom as a decoration. The other one right there is an outside light for our other door that is behind over here. And so today I've had my 6-point smoothie. I am working on my pink lemonade today. Been crocheting. I have like 2 more rows to do and then this will be done. But this is called a pineapple doily. And it is, might as well say string, because it is pretty thin. But I just wanted to hop on and just say hello, and I will talk to you all later. Mr. Jerry just went through. You saw his legs probably and heard the door squeak. We got our wall siding in for the sunroom yesterday. It was delivered. And so he started staining that. And once he gets that all done, then he will start bringing it in to, you know, do the walls so you're not seeing insulation all the time. But anyways, Miss Cali just looked over here. Miss Cali. Miss Cali. Cali. Miss Cali. You are ignoring Mama. But anyways, I'm going to let you go. As soon as I shut this camera off, you know she's going to look at me. You just know it. But I just wanted to tell you that I am better than I was yesterday. Yesterday was awful. Woke up with a headache and I didn't take care of it right away. And by the time that I did take the pain medicine for it, it was almost to a migraine status. And it took most of the day to get rid of. And then, of course, I was wiped out and everything. So today is much better, just a little sinus pressure, knock on wood, no headache, but other than that, pollen, tree pollen's really high right now, cottonwood's been out, and that's what bothers both of us quite bad. As you can tell, we've got lots of trees around us, and we actually have 3 cottonwood, huge trees by us. So anyways, I'm going to let you go. It's almost lunchtime, and I will take pictures of what I had for lunch and supper today, and any other interesting things that come my way. Today is just a much laid back, not doing anything but watching YouTube videos and crocheting or whatever I feel like doing. So you guys all have a very blessed day, and I will chit chat with you all later. And if you just stumbled across this, I post daily vlogs on trying to get back to healthy on Weight Watchers, trying to lose 75 pounds, and I show you photos or recordings of what I eat in a day and my tracker at the end. And I post my weigh-in videos on Tuesdays. And other than that, I'm going to let y'all go. And I will, since Callie's not going to turn around. See, there's the ear. I'm going to let you go. And I hope that I will chat with you later. Oh my goodness, I'm all over the place. Thanks, friends. Hey friends, lunch today is going to be tuna fish salad. I have tuna fish in here for 0 points. I have 1 point of light mayo for, oh my goodness, let me start this over again. So this right here is tuna fish for 0, light mayo, 1 point's worth. I have a squirt of mustard, and I have pickle relish. Pickle relish is probably a tablespoon, and the mustard is probably a quarter to a half. And so this will be a 1 point salad. I'm going to put that on my saltine crackers right here. Those are 2 points for 5 crackers. I have counted for 12, which bumps it up to 5 points. If I don't eat all 12, then I'll adjust it. But I like saltines. And then I have pears in this. I will not be drinking the juice. So that is 0 points for the pear. So my lunch is 6 points.
Thank you. friends. Supper tonight is pancakes with syrup and butter and a glass of milk for 25 points. I almost forgot again. But 25 points for supper tonight.